Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna unbox and have a look at a pair of Nike shoes. They are training shoes. To be honest, I had them for I think since last summer, but I totally forgot about them. Just found them the other day and I said better later than never. So let's go ahead and speak about them. So they are called the Nike Free Metcon 3. And they look a bit strange with this midsole, which is kind of soft. I think it's, I think at the front it's a mix between Nike Free here at the front, and at the back it has like a Nike Metcon for better stability. As you can see, it's quite wider, but in the same time it's soft. It's a rubber, or I think it's a foam actually, it's not rubber. And as you can see here at the front, it's a quite strange design. But I think it's related that this whole part here will give you a better support when you're doing your training. As you can see, most of the shoe it's made out of this thick mesh, which is kind of nice. You also have like a transparent rubberized material here at the front to protect your toes. To also you have a bit here, then you have the Nike pressed here, but you don't have an actual tongue. It's you know, like a sock, and you just put them on using these two pulleys. The opening is quite wide, so it should slide quite easy. Then you have these shoelaces, which are kept in place by this Nike Free Metcon material, which actually is the pulley for the front. Then at the back, separated by this rubberized material, which it's tending to go down to this heel section, when also it's saying Metcon on it. You can see that here it's another material which looks like a jeans material. You also have it here on the side, and at the middle of this section you have this pulley which is sewn, and you can just pull your shoe inside. We have a quite thick material, so I think they are mostly for summer, but you can also use it during the fall or spring, as this material is quite thick, so should be just fine, unless it's raining of course. Inside we have this tongue, this foam, no not tongue, sorry, this insole, which kind of looks like an American flag. And it has this Nike embroidered, which is quite nice, because most of the insole nowadays are just vanishing after a few wearings, being not stitched. So this is quite nice. And they still look nice. I don't think you can actually find them anywhere. I think they've released few other color combinations, but this one are not in stock anymore, so maybe Nike will bring them back, I'm not sure. It doesn't feel like, as it was a very successful pair of shoes, but they look quite nice. This is quite soft, so I guess they they will be comfortable. So let's go ahead and see exactly how comfortable they are and how they look in my feet. Okay guys, so this is how the Metcon 3 are looking in my feet. They look a bit chunky, I would say. I wanted to compare them with the Ultra Boost from Adidas, but I think they are not in the same category. Maybe if they had the Zoom midsole or React at least, but this, it's not, it is flexing, but that's not enough to be honest. So maybe they are good for indoors training where you need to do a lot of movements from side to side, but I will need to take them out for a run to see exactly how I will feel them, but they don't feel very comfortable. I would say it's somewhere around the average mark for the comfort, but this mesh feels good. The whole shoe feels snug, which is good. No issues here. At the back, it's giving a very good protection for the heel. I think it's because this material is stronger than this mesh. But they look nice, but at the heel, as I was saying, it's as you can see, it's bigger, it's oversized, but giving a very good protection and support. And overall, they are a good pair of trainers. They look nice, they feel enough comfortable. So, yeah. These are the Nike Metcon 3, and I really hope you enjoyed this video. I really hope you're gonna press the like and subscribe button, and I will see you in my next videos. Thank you for watching.